Clara. We walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother, Alejandro, isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Sí, Clara. I'll find a way.
Pilot, what's your operating number?
What? This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Not a bad girl. She just strays from the path sometimes.
Hola. Give us strength.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know? I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre.
Please.
I'm sorry about the mess.
Castillo. Revolution is a virus. It infects our youth, transforming them from healthy
Take this.
Moana.
Carlos told me everything I know. He was like a... father to me.
Going the wrong way.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojones, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
Oye, soy yo. ¡Ah!
¡Dale! ¡Dale! ¡No!
A blessing. Amén, oculto.
¡Rod!
¡Hey! ¡Hey! Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. You know what to do.
¡Cúbranme!
¡Watch that!
¡Coño!
¡Hit the area! ¡Sí! ¡Meterse de nosotros no es por gusto!
Officer. Oh, good. That's got to be the bar. Got to be the bar.
Oh, fuck.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Father, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
You
there you are!
Get out! I'm down here!
Por favor, help.
Someone's out there.
Better watch myself here.
Trepinga!
What was that?
Trepinga!
The two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the West. But it's secure, locked down with keycards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
you.
I want to talk to you.
Heria, got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map for destruction.
Appreciate it.
No va a poder comer mierdas. There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am.
Huh?
took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
Piro, meet me at Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No, not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency, medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.